Our next guest is an AFL legend, but he could just as easily have become a cricket star instead. Kevin Sheedy is marking 50 years in Aussie Rules footy. And as a groundbreaking player, as well as a premiership-winning coach, he joins us now. Very good morning to you, Kevin. So, hang on a second. So, if you went into cricket, would you have played with Don Bradman?
Johnny Taps, he's still laughing. He's just gone and got the tissues. Right, yeah. He's in, what about that?
Tell us about Farley.
Yeah, Sydney. I saw it. that was a classic.
Tell us about cricket. Was that really one of your great loves?
Well, it wasn't until you realised you hardly got a chance. I mean, they only pick 11 in the test team, don't they? You're a leg spin bowler and the person you idolise is Richie Beno. Yeah. So you may as well move across. And in those days, I obviously had 12 clubs in Melbourne in the VFL, which is what it was called. And they needed I worked that out. There were 6 tall people in every team, and there were 14 people my height. And, of course, child 14 is 168 opportunities. And that's the only time I ever did well at maths. Just go down that avenue. Crunch the numbers.
Always had a very good political brain. Now, you made your debut, we mentioned earlier, for Richmond in the VFL. Mm. And your mum still goes for Richmond, doesn't she?
Well, yes, she did. She's
still never forgiven you for jumping ship.
Well, I mean, that happens. I mean, I bagged for Essendon when I was a kid and played for Richmond. So I've had the best of both worlds because we were both being successful clubs in that period. We, over a period of time, would have been to maybe about 15 grand finals. So I can't complain about that.
Wow. You've got this fabulous new book, and I really enjoyed reading the part where you talk about you credit some women who helped you with your love of AFL. Tell us about those women.
Well, I went to a football club. I played in the VFA before going to Richmond. And the women at the Pram Footy Club, the jewelry,